We've only got a few more hours left to save Sean Mars. There has to be a goddamn clue somewhere. It's probably staring me in the face. This kid's gonna die, and I'm going around in circles!
All packed up and ready to go?
What are you talking about?
The investigation's over. We know who did it. We no longer need your services anymore, Norman. So you can ride your files all the way back to Washington. I'd be lying if I said I was gonna miss you.
The investigation isn't over. You have absolutely nothing on Mars.
Mars is guilty. Case closed. Anyway, it's no concern of yours now. You're off the case. So pack up and fuck off.
Blake, you are an unbalanced, psychopathic asshole.
I'll take that as a compliment. Honestly, I don't give a shit what you think. I found the origami killer. Everyone's happy. End of story. Have a nice trip back, Norman.
Killer's name is here. Somewhere in this data. I just have to find it. Find it before it's too late.
Oh, one last thing, sir. You should be careful not to overindulge in you know what. It can be dangerous. Very dangerous. It'll end up killing you if you're not careful. That would be most unfortunate, sir.
There's always a railroad line adjacent to where the bodies are found. And all the victims disappeared in the fog. Ari was in record mode when I was fighting with the killer. Perhaps there's something on it. The sword was already in Paco's office. It's got nothing to do with the killer. Gold watch. I'm sure I've seen this before somewhere. The watch they give for promotions to lieutenant. The killer is a cop. Looks like the killer is a cop. Carter Blake! That would explain the dead-end investigation and his desire to frame Ethan Mars. Show me your left breast.
What?
Your left breast. Killer's got the same gold watch.
Yeah, and so does every other cop in this precinct who's made lieutenant. So does every person who's ever bought one in some shitty mall. What's your fucking point?
It's a pretty odd coincidence.
What are you trying to say? What are you accusing me of being the origami killer?
Yeah, I think you're the killer, Carter.
Watch your fucking mouth, Norman. You're about to make the biggest mistake of your life.
Lieutenant Carter Blake, you're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used as evidence against you in a court of law.
Norman, you should be locked up. You're a fucking lunatic.
Jesus Christ, Jayden, you completely off your head? Accusing Lieutenant Blake of being the origami killer?
I have proof, Captain.
Your proof is a load of bull, Norman. All you have is a load of crackpot theories. I'm taking you off the case. Pack your bags and go back to Washington. Your superiors will hear about all this, believe me.
My son's killer.
It's the only way, Lord. Trust me. Now go stay with your mother for a few days. I'll come and get you when this is over.
Tell me who the origami killer is. I want to know who killed my son.
Listen, when I'm done, I'll tell you everything I know. I promise you.
Mom's work is too far away. I'd never make it in time. Need to get help fast. John's gonna drown. John's gonna drown. This place is completely deserted. There's no one around to help. Hold on, bro. I'll find someone. Then we'll come back and save you.
Dad, it's John. He found your bus. He's
coming. Leave me alone.
You gotta come, Dad! Come on, John's gonna die! John's gonna die!
Well, that'll be one less greedy mouth to feed, won't it? Go away!
Please, Dad, I'm begging you! John's gonna die! John's gonna die, Dad!
Why are you? Scrap!
Please, Dad, you've got to save John! I tried, John, I really tried. But he wouldn't come.